I'm known as the Iceman because people began to have their name on the internet at a certain time. I'm challenging myself all the time in the cold as well as in the heat, but mostly in the cold, like running marathons and climbing mountains barefoot and swimming under the ice, big distances, records. I got 20 world records therefore. So the name Iceman is coming from that. If you go into it gradually to go deeper into your physiology, ever thought possible. It brings you back to the survival mode, to the primordial instincts, and you learn to control it. And therefore, the cold really attracted me instead of yoga, kung fu, karate, esoteric disciplines. They could not bring me there. So the cold did. And I did not have to travel for it because it was just in the park where I lived.